stay focused on your goals and your ambitions, and make sure you give the most abundance and gratitude to everything that you do in life, because all the power is in your mind.
You can do a lot of meaningless work, and if you're not self-reflective and self-accountable to realize what work is just wasteful and what work is actually meaningful,
yeah,
you'll save yourself a lot of time and a lot of heartache.
Yo, stop trying to put people in a box like we only do one thing. Yeah. Like, people can do multiple
things. Say that shit again,
bro.
Say that shit one more time.
You know what I'm saying? Like, people be like, oh, they trying something different. So what? That's what you're supposed to do. We weren't put on here to do one thing. The earth is not one-dimensional, so why the fuck do we have to be?
Story suicide. Freaks and hoes. Girl, let's have a good time. She's our backseat hoes.
Look, hey, we in. What's hood, baby? What's hood? How y'all feeling?
Man, amazing.
Good to go.
Get in. Y'all looking great, goddamn.
Thank you.
You as well.
It's a beautiful thing. Whole lot of South in the building right now.
Hey,
you know what I mean?
Gang shit. A lot of trendsetters, shit. A lot of innovative shit going on.
Whole lot of that.
Derrick,
you know? I just want to say one thing, goddamn.
You know?
Boy, that ain't your bitch.
You feel me?
Ah!
Shit, that's an oldie.
Can I take it? Can we take it back in the vein?
Come on, we can do it.
Can we take it back now?
Hey, yo, we can take it back.
Do you remember when we booked him at vein?
All right, for those who don't know, we talking about Orlando. It's a lot of Orlando shit going on right now. Derrick, thanks. For years, and even Tyler, goddamn. Hey, you know what I'm saying? Like, everybody on this couch, on both these couches.
I'm from Altamont, nigga. I ain't from Orlando.
Let's be clear. You know how they make Altamont and Orlando, the pooch and everything. You know? Like, man, nigga, you in Kissimmee, nigga. Don't be saying you in Orlando. You in Kissimmee, nigga. You know how that shit goes. But at the end of the day, man, y'all have come a long way. Everybody on this couch, for real.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I know everybody has moments where they sit back like, damn, boy, you know what the fuck we started at? You know what I mean? How does that feel for y'all? I don't know who to take that one first. You know what I'm saying? You had that moment?
I feel like the better part of it is, I mean, and specifically with these two,
yeah,
we actually have genuine friendships, like, yeah, between us three. So we've all been there for each other as we... I remember, like, when all this happened in my face, and Tyler hit me like, bro, you that fucking nigga, bro. Like, don't let all this shit get to you. You finna go crazy. And then Derrick hit me, like, 2 or 3 months later, like, bro, I see that shit is going on. That shit don't change nothing, bro. Keep fucking going.
Seen him at Boston. Nova.
Yeah, at Boston Nova, like 2 o'clock in the
remember
morning.
Remember everything.
Yeah, these are my real friends. So it's different.
I met this guy at a cypher.
At a cypher?
Oh, yeah, for sure.
We were freestyling, nigga.
We threw a house party. Yeah. Yo, that's why the party that we throwing tomorrow, they don't even realize.
It's a real deal.
We've been doing this. This isn't new.
From cyphers to being Grammy nominated, to being on tour with Post Malone, to traveling the world.
5 world tours and counting.
God damn.
It's crazy.
Hey, it's a life that we chose, man. They didn't choose us, we chose it.
Well, a lot of people trying to figure this shit out, because you know it's a lot of motherfuckers out there like, God damn, Tyler killing that shit. Derrick killing that shit. You killing that shit. What advice would you give them, niggas? Tyler, we'll start with you.
I just give people the best advice of just stay focused on your goals and your ambitions, and make sure you give the most abundance and gratitude to everything that you do in life, because all the power is in your mind. And you can make anything happen if you believe in it.
Yeah. Damn. That's some real ass advice right there. What about you, Derrick? What would you tell them niggas that's trying to come up, man? Some advice. Man,
you gotta believe in yourself more than other people believe in you. I feel like people stop chasing their dreams when they feel like other people don't believe in their dreams. So when you believe in yourself and you can push yourself to those limits, that's all that matters. As long as you believe in yourself, that's the only thing that matters. I know it might sound cliche, but if you ask how many people believe in them, how people faces, they always say, oh, nobody, or maybe a few people, but they never talk about, it doesn't matter, I believe in myself. You know what I'm saying? You gotta, that's why I take my, like, everything that I do so serious, because even when people didn't, I knew what I wanted and I stuck to that. I stuck to the plan.
But niggas doubted you. You had moments where niggas doubted you. It's the same thing. Everybody had a moment where niggas doubted them.
I seen it from the beginning.
My whole city doubted me. So shit, you know. But to piggyback off of both of them, I think the most important thing for a lot of people is to be self-accountable. A lot of people come up to me and they tell me about how much work they've done, but they don't realize you can do a lot of meaningless work. And if you're not self-reflective and self-accountable to realize what work is just wasteful and what work is actually meaningful, you'll save yourself a lot of time and a lot of heartache. You know, so you have to be self-reflective and self-accountable.
Self-reflective and self-accountable.
Seeing this guy, I remember when I first came out here, he paid for studio time for me.
Oh, that's real.
Like, this is, he literally, like, he had his shit going on. He's like, yo, come here and record. I got some time for you. You got a couple hours for yourself. And that was the most gratefulness thing. Like, it was so hard to find studio time.
Hell
and get your creativeness out. And he helped me get to my creativeness. And he
doesn't even understand one of the hardest
seeing him where he is, too. And everybody and being peers with all these people right here.
Yeah.
It's just, it's like, what else am I going to ask for, bro? It's greatness.
Yeah,
facts.
Yo, y'all stories are still being told. It's far from over.
Oh, yeah. We ain't even talking about over yet.
Goddamn, working. I don't even know if I would even consider your prime because you're still going. You're still creating, making amazing music. To the people who've been rocking with y'all for as long as they've been rocking with y'all, what would y'all say to those people?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, I would say thank you.
Thank you,
and
man.
Keep
hey,
going.
Scholar, man.
Yep.
We wouldn't be here for you, nigga. You put us on the radio first, nigga. You put us on those shows in the club, too, nigga.
Yeah.
You from Orlando, too, nigga. Don't forget.
That's a fucking
Don't
fact.
Don't forget.
That's a fucking fact, man.
And we do music, too. Just
wait,
that's
huh?
another thing. Hey, yo, check this
Derrick
out. Yo, check this out. Yo, stop trying to put people in a box like we only do one thing. Yo. Like, people can do
multiple things.
Say
that shit again,
bro.
Say that shit one more time.
You know what I'm saying? Like, people be forgetting, like, yo, look, certain things is to elevate to get to the next level and do
Facts.
Other things. You know
Facts.
What I'm saying? I wish people would just stop putting people in a box and limiting their creativity and limiting their talent and their, you know, attempts at doing other stuff, bro. Because I know you
Facts.
A cold artist.
I appreciate that.
But you cold as fuck at this, too.
Yeah, yeah.
And you cold as fuck at whatever else you want to do.
Cultivate,
you know what I'm
saying?
For sure.
The same with you. Yeah. It's like, bro, it's nothing wrong. The same with you.
Yeah.
And people be like, oh, they trying something different. So what? That's what you're supposed to do. We weren't put on here to do one thing.
That's Facts. A fact.
The earth is not one-dimensional, so why the fuck do we have to be?
Period. And this motherfucking nice at hosting the party. Don't get this shit twisted. That, this
y'all
nigga hosting shit.
Stop
blowing on the mic, this nigga.
Hey,
you gotta
there.
Get on the mic
I'm
and host
hosting.
That bitch tomorrow.
I'm
the way
hosting.
We used to do. Okay.
I'm hosting.
Cause some
and
people
I'm
think
sure.
hosting is sitting on the couch.
They don't
and
even
promoting.
Know this is a real host.
They don't even realize
know.
What the fuck
That's
going on.
They have no idea. They in for a treat tomorrow,
yo,
man.
He might be yo.
They in for
yo,
a treat tomorrow.
Y'all stop blowing Derrick fucking phone up. If you're not supposed to be there, you know that shit in your fucking soul.
Hey, don't get
leave that nigga alone. He got shit to do.
Yo, what do you want people to feel when they listen to your music? What do you want them to feel?
I want people to feel inspired. I want people to feel like all of that struggle and all of that pain and all that shit. I want my music to, like, I always wanted my music to make people realize that they can be themselves and get a lot of that anger and a lot of that stress. That's why I was a rager first.
Yeah.
I wanted all the people that came to my shit to be able to take all the shit off their back and just go fucking crazy.
It's true.
Saying?
He's speaking facts.
That's what I did. That's what I started with, and that's where I'm going. You know what I'm saying? So that's all I want. I want people to be able to be themselves and feel
you
like
you painted a lot of waves for.
Back.
I ain't gonna lie, Maco, you and. I don't mean to call you Maco right now, but like yo,
big
but,
roses, big
yo,
roses.
Yo, at the end of the day, you painted a lot of waves for a lot of us artists, especially from the underground wave.
Thank
from
you,
like
bro.
Seeing yep. it that we can just create music out of our rooms and create a video, and it's like it's not about the money that you put behind it; it's about the energy that you put behind
it's
it.
What's in there?
And you showed a lot of energy within all of us, and started a lot of this rage music that we
Thank
have
you, bro.
Right now.
That's
like
that's a
know,
fact.
You
Thank
know?
You, that's very necessary.
Coming back, it didn't go nowhere, but now it's on a level where it's like the whole world is raging.
Yeah,
bro, that's one of the
that's
best things
is.
That's ever happened to me. Cause
it's amazing.
People didn't understand it then. Yeah. Everybody didn't understand it then, but like to see Tyla have a Rager Boy album and it's going crazy.
Shot
to see
halfway,
the Ken Carson's and all that shit like that. Like I remember when Rage was just what I was calling my music, and now it's a whole fucking genre.
Yeah. Can I tell you something? What Rage stands for me? Release all good energy.
Exactly. Yeah. And that's what it's always supposed to be.
Like release
Ooh, I like
all
that
good
right
energy.
Now.
That's
I'm still in that
all
shit.
All good energy.
You know,
yeah.
Like,
I'm still in that shit.
That shit felt good when he said it.
If this nigga sued me, y'all heard it first. I said I was
really humble
under
God.
Truly humble under God. Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
Ow!
And Tyler, you stunning on you. You doing amazing things, man. How does it feel to see him on them stages doing the shit?
I already knew.
Yeah, I said, I believe
I've been knew.
I'm not surprised. I'm just happy.
What? Yo, he's the only.
We had the goals. I mean, we all had the same dreams. We talked about
this. I've been knew, bro.
We talked about this shit. So we're not surprised. We're just all happy.
We're excited.
And you know what's crazy, though? It's industry. I think we all can say we done met a lot of different people. Yeah. A lot of different personalities. Everybody doing music for a different reason, too. Now, some people trying
I
to get the money.
My friends.
That
fuck
we get. That he, you see where we going. It's hard to find friends. Real people within
if
this
I can
industry.
See him, and like I haven't seen him probably in a year.
Yeah.
That's right. We just seen each other at the
Cap.
4 or 5 months ago.
Oh, no, we did. No, 5 months. It feels like a year, though.
Yeah.
But no one thing about it is it's the same energy no matter
every
what.
Every time.
No matter how
every
long it's been. Time.
What's it like, you know what I'm saying, to be tapped in with real people in the industry? Because you know it's a lot of people here for different reasons. Everybody ain't trying to build or grow with you or really lock in.
You working.
I'm grateful. It feels good, y'all. All my friends is out here. Like, I got my boy Tay with me. Like, we started 2013.
Damn.
I got my brother Slow. Tay is ugly.
2013. Like, all my friends. You feel me? Tyler, like.
Tay the producer's ugly.
I sleep great at night. Let's say that.
You sleep great at night.
Oh, God.
Hey.
Tay the producer is ugly.
Well, God. Hey, well, before y'all get up out of here, you see Tyler sitting shots, God.
He hit niggas right in the face with it.
You ugly.
Before we get up out of here, we're going to play a quick game of this or that. Real simple. And y'all can yell this shit out in no particular order because all y'all.
Is real?
Yeah, let's. This is what happens when you get out of here.
They said follow
through. Niggas loaded.
Okay, first question on the this or that. LeBron or Steph Curry?
Steph.
LeBron.
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 You going with LeBron. Steph.
Fucking goat.
I'm not even putting Curry over AI. I don't care what.
That nigga can hit a hole in one, bro.
Okay.
Steph Curry. Going LeBron.
All right, Tom Brady or Patrick Mahomes?
Tom Brady. Man, don't even.
But Patrick, don't get me going about Patrick.
Yeah,
you know, throw like this and make him touchdown, bro.
Okay, but who wasn't Tom Brady the 39th pick?
Oh, yeah,
he's the greatest. Yeah. He's the greatest.
Yeah, his story crazy.
He's the greatest.
His story crazy, dog.
Story ever.
Tom Brady.
Steph wrote the fucking
retired.
Bit. I mean,
he's
Tom
retired.
Brady.
And then remember, he unretired and then won another ring.
And then he won came back in the first year and won a ring.
Tom Brady.
Okay, we're going to go with Tom. All right, we're going to do this. A lot of people are trying to figure this out right now who really got the motion. And as you can tell, Beyonce or Taylor Swift?
I'm going with Beyonce.
Make
sure y'all stream Renaissance, man.
You going with Beyonce?
That's why I got my Grammy with.
That's
why I got my Grammy with.
I ain't
going with Beyonce.
No questions for me.
Never going against.
You going with Beyonce?
I'm going with Beyonce.
Okay, Beyonce got the emotion, goddamn. Blue cheese or ranch?
Ranch.
Blue cheese.
Blue
cheese.
Oh, you fuck with blue cheese?
I'm a blue cheese nigga till I die.
You the first time. That's the first
put the pinky up. Fancy nigga. Yeah.
That's crazy.
Oh, that's crazy.
Blue cheese is crazy. Yeah.
Okay. Bars. We talking bars only. Strictly bars right now.
Okay.
Drake or J. Cole?
J. Cole. Nope, Drake.
Let me think.
I ain't gonna lie. Drizzy on them 4 a.m. in Toronto.
Shit.
I mean, when that nigga wanna go, he go.
Y'all can't
you know
put
what?
Us in these conversations right here.
But shout to my nigga Jermaine, because he really do that. That nigga did a lot for me. So,
yeah. I'm just say Lil Wayne.
Look, Derrick, like, you know, I ain't losing no bags. Fuck
Drake.
That.
It's Drake, bro.
Nah, y'all know.
Me no know.
You know
they
what?
Both hard.
Let's talk food for a second, because, you know, being from the South, the restaurants are a little different out here. I tell people all the time, in and out of Chick-fil-A.
Chick-fil-A.
None of them.
Come on, bro.
Can't stand
it. You just asked that question?
I can't stand In-N-Out.
The whole world fuck with Chick-fil-A.
It's crazy.
The whole world.
Okay. All right.
I go with
everybody.
Chick-fil-A before In-N-Out.
You going to Chick-fil-A 2 times a day, you might get In-N-Out once a week.
Facts.
Maybe.
Come on now.
Respectfully.
Maybe.
Respectfully.
My boy,
respectfully.
Good.
All right. Man, the last one, man. I'm going to let y'all get up out here for real.
It's time to fucking drink.
It's time to drink. Dark or light liquor, and we going
both.
Straight for the shots after
both.
This.
Both.
Whatever's working for the fucking
both.
Night.
Both.
How about that?
He doesn't drink
That's
anymore.
Me. What?
Here and there, but I try not to. My girl is doing an amazing job. She's been sober for about a year. And
oh, yeah, yeah. Shouts to that. Shouts
to
you.
5 months.
Shout to you and Black China, man.
My girl doesn't
That's
drink
a beautiful
all
thing,
even,
man.
But I drink
you know
for
what I'm saying?
That's my dog, man.
Yo, that relationship with you, man, is growing. It's a beautiful thing to see.
That's how you know he's in love.
Yeah,
that's
my man, Sage.
He's in love.
Look, he's blushing and everything.
Look at
That's my dog. I love it. Hey,
well, we appreciate each and every one of y'all stopping through here. It's time to drink. It's time to celebrate life. And y'all continue to be blessed, my brothers. On
I can say, we can sit here and talk all day. I love y'all. Stay blessed.
That's a fact. Blessings.
Live by the moment. I know that's how I want it. I got one life to live. I want to live in the city of dreams.